The end of the school year is quickly approaching, but that won't stop student involvement and leadership from providing you the best events and opportunities possible. I'm Ira Lawson, and this is Leadertainment Today. So I'm here today filming in Mendenhall Student Center, which is the home of student involvement and leadership. It hosts offices like Student Activities, Student Leadership, and Greek Life. And speaking of Greek Life, on April 4th, from 6 to 8 p.m., Greek Life Panhellenic Council will have the Get the Scoop event on Mendenhall Student Center Brickyard. This is an informational event for all interested ladies to learn more about sorority life, so I highly encourage those to attend. And for more information, please stop by the Greek Life office in Mendenhall Student Center. On April 9th, Student Activities will host a spring concert in Hendrix Theater at 8 p.m. This concert will feature Andrew Grammer, whose name may sound familiar for you because he is the artist of the hit song, Keep Your Head Up. So definitely go out, enjoy it, have fun, and bring your friends. On April 10th, from 6:30 to 8:45, the Student Leadership Office will host a pop in a leadership event showing the movie Patch Adams. This stars Robin Williams, a classic, all about a medical student who illegally treats patients through humor. I've always heard that a smile away keeps the doctor away. Maybe that's an apple. On April 11th, Greek Life will be showing the movie we all know and love, Good Burger, at the bottom of College Hill. And you guessed it, they'll be serving good burgers. On April 13th, the Center for Student Leadership Engagement will host the Leader to Leader Symposium at 4 p.m. in Mendenhall Student Center Great Room 3. This is a great event for organizations to become familiar with the transition process from officer to officer. There'll be light snacks followed by a great dinner. You'll definitely want to be there. On April 10th, Student Activities will have Poetry Night at 7 p.m. in Mendenhall Student Center Room 244. This event will feature Carlos Robinson reading some of his awesome poetry. On April 17th at 8 p.m., get ready to laugh your hardest as Rob O'Reilly will be here for the Laugh Out Loud comedy series, sponsored by the Student Activities Board.
I would get a sun rash, a rash from the sun. It's also a condition known as being Irish.
On April 18th at 5:30 p.m., Greek Life NPHC will have an event in Hendrix Theater featuring Lawrence Ross. He's the author of The Divine Nine. He will share information from his book about the history of African-American fraternity and sororities and how it all relates to IFC and the Panhellenic Councils. April 19th, from 2 p.m. to 8 p.m., get ready to lose your shoes because it's time for Barefoot. This event will be on ECU Mall and will feature an up-and-coming band, t-shirts, and an awesome time. The theme this year is Bare It All, Go Barefoot. Finally, on April 25th, with exams right around the corner, you deserve to relax. So go to the Day of Relaxation event from 12 p.m. to 5 p.m. This event will take place in the Mendenhall Student Center Great Rooms. I'm Ira Lawson, and thanks for joining me. And remember, be a leader today.